he's a sinner. Can't decode it. For all his friends, he always seems to be alone. But they love him. Charm you with a sound and a style of his own. Everybody wants that man, Bugs Malone. How did Bugs make his mind up? Don't mess with Bugs, he ought to wind up.
Thank you very much. We got a heckler.
I got a poem.
He's got a poem, ladies and gentlemen.
This is his poem.
Yeah. Go on, go for it.
First came about.
Hold on, I can't hear you. Come up on stage. Come on. Up you get. Yeah, take the microphone. What's your name?
Howard.
No, that's my name.
Yeah.
Okay, what's your poem called?
The poem's called When I
don't.
Love these really spontaneous bits and live performances. Well, it's great to do a neighborhood concert. Can't be doing covers all night, so here's one of my own. Me and the bass are gonna jam for a bit. Hold on. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's the very special time of the show. We have, in our midst, a guest star waiting in the wings, waiting to come on. All the way from the US of A, deep down, from Louisiana, it's Big Daddy Gumbo! Now, if that's not enough, this song is gonna rock. Ready?
Thank you very much for having me, ladies and gentlemen. and have a first goal, I think we're up there now. I'll see you later.
Thank you very much. Tonight is actually a very special night because it's actually been recorded. There's microphones there, there, and there. There's also fire exits here, here, and here. So yeah, it's been recorded. So if you want to get your name on an album, now's the chance to do it. Shouldn't have said that. Please stop. So the next... Hold on. What's going on over there?
What's going on?
Hold on. There's just loads of people in suits that have just walked in. Are they lost?
Oh!
Oh, it's a bar mitzvah, guys. A bar mitzvah. Wow, there's loads. Okay. Sure. Come on. Just come sit down. Oh, wait. One sec. Guys. Right. So, guys in suits, bar mitzvah boys. Right. Father, where's the dad? Okay, get a chair. Get up, right. Okay, get that person off the chair first. Excuse me, can you get off the chair, please? Thank you. Right. I don't know where you want to sit. Just sit anywhere. So, dad, get the chair. Bar mitzvah boy. That's the official term, by the way. Bar mitzvah boy. Get on it. All right.
Oh, they know how to do it. I don't need to describe.
Now, this is the point of the show where we are reported to have enforced recreation live on stage in London. So if everybody could just stand up.
Stand up now.
No, don't walk forward. Just stand up where you are. Right? And clap along. It's going to get faster and faster. And enjoy. Right. We'll be right back.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's the time of the show where each member performs their own solo and I introduce them. Let me start first with the guitar solo. Now, behind me is an excellent man. I couldn't do this without them. Ladies and gentlemen, give it away for Pasty Jones on bass. Now, the guy behind me in the powerhouse of the band, the drummer, Jack Jack Attack on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been really good this evening. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank Barstaff a lot. Also, I'd like to thank the pianist. I don't know where she's gone, but Edith, I've already gone to bed. Edith, thank you. And also the guy that did the poetry. I'd like to thank you as well, don't know what your name is. Probably got taken out by security. I'd also like to thank the police department, the fire department, and the people that don't get enough recognition, the people giving half their income to them, the people walking around selling loose joints.
Double up our pals. sing a final song that haunts. Woo! For it could take his back and say it in your house.
Take it away!
You need to get his Tony back.